Hello, welcome to a new video. Today I'll show you Wonder Woman by Mike deodato, William Messner Lobes. The front. The spine. The back. It collects this complete work. Wonder Woman 0, 85 and 90 to 100, and Legends of the DC Universe 4 and 5. That's the complete work. This is the 90s. I see it's 94, 95. 98, and this collection came out in 2016. So this is the 90s art. Here's the cover of issue 90. One sec. Yeah. Do you like this run? A lot of people don't like the 90s. Suggest something from the 90s, and always say 90s comic sucks. Yeah, there's a lot of comics from the 90s that sucks, but that you can say the same about the older decades. Certainly a lot of comics that sucks nowadays. I do like 90s comics. X-Men, Avengers, Wonder Woman, Batman. There's something I agree on when it comes to the 90s, the artwork. All the muscular dudes. But I also do like a lot of 90s artwork. It depends. It's very over the top. Not that I don't like that, it's somewhere in between. Wonder Woman was the title of Wonder Woman. Now a different costume. That's the new Wonder Woman. Yeah, here's a typical over the top muscular dude from the 90s. That I agree on. It's way too much. But overall, the artwork is pretty good. This. Let's figure this out. I haven't done a lot of DC comics on my channel. Starting to do more. Maybe switch a little more between them. If I want to show Marvel book, the next video, DC, something like that. It depends on the views. Tomorrow books shows a lot more views, then maybe I have to continue to do most Marvel books and a DC book here and there. We'll see how it goes. Extreme 90s. Some covers. Ridiculous armor or whatever it is. Wonder Woman Legend of the DC Universe. I do think this book came out a while back. New version of this book. This I have. It's from 2016. Different paper. But nothing wrong with this kind of paper. El Hatna Fury cover, a John Byrne, Lainort, and that was that. Thank you for watching.